day.
I did drama. It was really fun and I made a lot of friends.
I made lots of friends.
Did you do PE today?
Yes.
What did you do in PE?
Gymnastics. We did gymnastics.
Get out!
Birthday next Friday, my mum's taking me to see the box.
Excuse me,
just you. Oh my god, that was just my mum.
I know,
definitely.
Excuse me.
Why is he here? Don't know. What do you want?
Am I allowed to sit here, please?
No. Why do you think you could sit here?
Because you're my cousin, you're meant to look out for me.
No, look out for yourself.
But please, can I sit here?
No.
Fine. Finally, I'm a fox.
Ew, go away, you freak. You ain't related to me, you're a disgrace.
So, don't tell Mum, but I stole her purse and I found these water guns before we left for £5. And they were like three for £5 and they were like £10 each, so it was a big bargain. Do you want to have a water fight?
Yes! You get one and I get two.
That's not fair. I'm the youngest and the favourite.
Well, I'm the oldest and I make the rules.
Pew, 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 pew.
Can I play?
No.
Why?
Because you're a weirdo.
No, that's not true.
But we're the better siblings, no?
No.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Better believe it.
I'm not believing it.
Just go away, you weirdo.
No.
No one
hey, how about you go and do something useful? Go fetch him firewood.
Do you want to play with the bee? Mum, can we please have lollipops?
Yes, please. Yes. Can you go? One raspberry lollipop.
That's not raspberry, that's banana.
I'm sorry, girls. I thought it was raspberry.
It was red. Thanks, anyways.
Anyways, I'm going to go fishing. Enjoy.
Do you want to play with the beach boy even though we're not a beach?
Sure.
This is so fun. I'm a fool. What are you, fox boy? You disgusting weirdo freak. Go away. You weirdo, you disgrace.
Girls, is there something wrong? What happened?
The fox.
What's wrong with the fox? It's so cute.
Hi.
Ah, holy cats, a talking fox.
It's Cullen, our brother.
How can it be our brother? It's
Let's go wash our hands in the stream.
Yeah!
I'm so glad she's not here.
She really made up this tree.
I know, she's such a freak.
She's so annoying.
Yeah.
Such a weirdo. I don't know why she can't the same as
yeah.
Hey, can I join?
No.
Why?
Because you're a weirdo. No, go away. Oh. Look who's coming.
Hey, can I join?
No.
Why?
You're such a freak.
How am I a freak?
Did you not get the hint? It's a no.
I'm a fox.
Ah! Oh my gosh! No, you're not! You're a weirdo!
You're disgusting.
You're the most horrible thing I've ever seen.
Excuse me?
Yeah?
Would you like to collect rocks with me?
Of course.
Thank you.
tell everyone that you're a fox.
Fox, 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 fox.
Boy, sit down now. And I've been textbooks to page 5. Come in.
Sorry I'm late. Do you want to play it after school today?
No, because you helped the fox, not us.
And we'll never be your friends again.
Come over here.
I'm a fox, just like you.
Wait, are you?
Oh, yeah. You really are?
Mm-hmm.
Let's be friends.
Okay.
Why aren't you friends with the three? Be friends with someone else.
No.
Boys. But he's a fox.
Yeah.
Boys, sit down.
I'm a fox and I'm proud of who I am.
It's open! Oh my god, Lexi! Happy birthday!
Thank you.
I can't believe you're 13.
I know.
Shall I show you what we got?
Yeah.
We've got face masks.
Oh, Lord, my face masks.
We've got karaoke machine. We can sing all night. And we've got a dance mat.
Oh my god.
Who is that?
It's me.
Oh my god, the free one. What do you want?
I have to come here because my mum's at work and your mum said I have to come up here.
Can't you wait on the stairs?
No, your mum said I have to come here.
But you're going to ruin her birthday.
I'm not.
Right, just move back then.
Behind the line?
Behind the line.
What?
Did you know? Should we do a face mask?
Definitely.
Strawberry.
Yes.
Can we join?
Oh my god, contaminate us.
Why not?
Like, this is our space, exactly. No freaks allowed. Like,
I'm a fox and I'm glad to be one.
We'll go be you somewhere else.
Your mum.
Mum, can you get this freak out of my room?
I'm not a freak.
I need to go to the bathroom.
Can you give me a rubble while you're up there?
I've lost mine.
Okay, sure. What are you doing here?
I think it's kind of cool being a fox. What's it like?
I can climb up trees, I can run 100 miles per hour, and I can fly pretty good too.
She's been like half an hour. What's he doing here? I'm telling Mum.
Mum! Coming, sweetie! Is there anything wrong?
The fox is back!
Ah, why are you back? You filthy freak! But we don't want you here!
Yeah, you can have dinner somewhere else. Why don't you go kill some animals? Isn't that what you creatures do?
Come on, girls, let's go. We'll lock the door.
Come on.
No, stay away from
just
us.
Just 1 minute.
Be fine.
Don't worry, they'll warm up to you someday.
Hi, how was your weekend?
Good.
What did you do?
I went to the theme park.
Really? Was it fun?
Yeah.
Well, I went to see my dad. It was so good. Did you do the homework by any chance?
Yeah.
Oh, I didn't have time to. Hi, so good to see you.
You too.
Did you do the homework?
Yeah.
Can I borrow your answers, please?
Yeah.
Thank you.
Hi.
How was your weekend?
Good.
Yours?
Good too.
Did you guys hear about Molly?
Yeah.
She's such a freak.
Sorry, Miss May.
Miss, can you get my book from the printer room, please? Just like you said you would.
What's with those pathetic ears?
Yeah.
They make you look so childish.
She's right.
I think they look.
What?
Yeah, me too, but I get it.
Thank you.
I'm a fox and I'm proud about it.
I'm so glad you showed who you really are.
Thanks.
different and you're friends, so why can't we be friends? Being different is good. If we're all different, we're still all the same. If we was all the same, it would be boring. We're unique in our own ways. Why can't we just be friends? We are foxes and we should be proud.
Yes. 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 Y